in the tree. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like go with a bagel. And I came in with the walls, we came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. Ooh, I'm just so dynamic, on another latitude they can't stand it. What's up everybody, welcome back to BDGC. This is a Team BDGC video here with myself, Uncle Jerry, Jonathan Pickle, and Jacob Standridge. We are at Clayton's Disc Golf Course in Alcoa, Maryville? Yes, Tennessee. Yes. We're playing the back nines right now. If you have not seen the front nine video, go check it out. That's it. Anybody got any words of encouragement or anything? Okay, all right. Well, thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. That might be in the Higaway.
Join me to the interstate, brother.
Don't worry about that.
There's a tailwind, so it didn't turn over as much for you, I think. Still, you're down there.
Look, I'm going to predict the future. You're going to hit the stairs and then roll back to the ditch back there. No. Get back.
No, get back at it.
I
was not thinking about it anyway. Because I've done it before. Hey, Jerry. Ooh, Jerry. Pickle. I'm done.
It's just a casual game, boys.
Yeah. Oh my.
Come back. Jerry, I don't know, but I think you're a B.
Possibly.
Other side of the road.
Come on.
Roll over.
Good deal.
Cut rolling.
That might be the truck. Oh no. Yep. Yep. Hit it.
Oh, give it a little left tap.
It was past that.
CTT. Closest to truck.
That's in the basket. Oh. All right, Jacoby. good flight jacket.
Fix that down.
Yeah. Good butt.
Thanks.
So many chains. On the right side.
You want to stay out of that rough on the right.
You mean right where he threw?
That rough right there?
Yeah, you're good. Yeah. You're good.
Oh, okay.
I guess we could have told him before he
threw. Well, I started to, but he's done.
Oh. You want to stay out of that stuff on the right.
I ain't working
it. Woo! Disc golf.
Every time Riley goes over again.
Jerry said you want to stay out of that.
I hate you! That was the smoothest cut. Rain again!
Show Jerry. Ooh, get her out.
Oh, tree friends.
Thank you.
back. That'd be a good shot, Josh. That'd give you a great lifter in there. Yeah. Did y'all hear that bear?
Barely.
Oh, now you're the good shooter. Pickle. I didn't throw that at all.
Oh my God. So close though.
All of the options.
If he's going turbo putt with a zone, you know he's in a rough spot.
All the options, he said.
All the options.
Yeah, you're screwed.
All of the options.
Wanted to hang out with Uncle Jared.
Hey, come on over, big guy.
Pickle's like, let me show you the trick here with this.
Trees. Ain't gonna be much happier over here.
Why? It's not like you got that in front of you.
Oh! Man, I went your backtrack.
Dang, Jerry.
Ooh.
Did that go in?
Yeah. No, in the tree.
I was going to take a breath.
Dang!
It looks like Jack Black in that. These are my recreation clothes.
Hey, kid, you want to do something cool? At least.
Not your leaper.
Well, there's our thumbnail. Obstruction?
I'm one with the trees.
Oh my God. Oh. Good shot.
You're a destroyer!
Meet me.
Yes, sir. Good shot. Oh my God. Well. Good shot.
Might as well make one of them.
That killed a bird. Good putt. Trying to steal my disc.
That's in the water. I ain't throwing.
Yep.
Splash!
Right in the middle. Shot.
Are you gonna throw it?
Keep turning. Yeah, Josh is the best shot out of all of us so far.
There you go. Nice, isn't it?
Oh wait, there's blockers coming. Jeffrey.
Huh? Jeffrey.
Jerry.
Who the hell's Jeffrey?
He panicked. Oh, awesome.
Yeah, that's across. Good shot.
Oh, woo-hoo-hoo. Did it make it?
Yeah.
It made it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, okay. I'm like, oh, God, hit that tree. It's going back in the water.
All right.
There he goes thinking again.
All right, yeah.
Some smoke going over there.
Advance.
That way.
Oh, God.
That'll work.
He has a putt.
Oh, God.
Well.
Good run.
Throw her in there. I'll give you 52 cents. Oh.
Yeah, pretty much cash right there. Oh, I love that.
Every hot holiday.
Sit down. There we go.
Remix.
just doing the camera in hand.
Oh my damn.
All right, everybody. That is it for the carnage. I mean, the back nine video at the Claytons. We had some fun, had some bad scores, some bad spit outs, little some good stuff. Couple great blocks.
I forgot.
But yeah, that's it for the back nine at the Claytons. I'll probably never play this course again. I was gonna say we may come back and
we'll
film
be here tomorrow.
The long pins. Yeah. Back. But you have tomorrow. Fun. You're back tomorrow. But anyway, that's it. Pickle, you got scores?
Unfortunately, I got the scores.
We can lose them if y'all want.
We got Uncle Jerry with a 63, 7 up. Jacob with a 64, 8 up. Myself with a 67, 11 up. Bay Singer, 73, 17 up.
That's not too bad. I should have took one more bogey so I could be 18 over, one bogey on each other. Perfect. So, yeah, that's it. If you want to check out the front nine, go ahead and do that. As I said in the first video, the front nine is newly designed. We just wanted to film the new layout on the front nine. And the back nine, just a bonus bogeys. So, that's it. Thanks to Pickle and Jerry and Jacob for joining me. That's about how my round went. Dropped my disc right there. So, thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Thanks for watching.
I'm done. Oh, that's doing that thing. Okay.
Ooh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies. I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.